Let me ask you about the meaning. You've brought up why.
Yeah.
The physics of why. What do you think is the meaning of our particular planets, set of existences, and the universe in general? The meaning of life.
Yes. Someone once told me, as a physicist, I'm not allowed to ask why questions, but I don't believe that. So I think what we are is the creative process in the universe, I think. And for me, that's the meaning. The ability to create more possibilities and more things to exist.
What is Dostoevsky has the saying, beauty will save the world. What is there a connection between creation and beauty?
I think so.
So is that like, is beauty a correlate of creation?
It might be. I don't know. I mean, why is it, a lot of people have asked these kind of questions, but like, why is it we have such an emotional response to intellectual activity or creativity? And that seems kind of a deep question to me. Like, it seems very intrinsic to what we are. So I do have an interest in the questions I ask because I think they're beautiful and I think the universe is beautiful. And I'm just so deeply fascinated by the fact that I exist at all. And so maybe it's that, that intrinsic feeling of beauty that's in part driving, the physics of creating more things. So they could be deeply related in that way.
Well, I don't think there's a better way to end it. I think this conversation was beautiful. Thank you so much for wasting all your valuable time with me today. I really, really appreciate it, Sarah. This is an honor. I hope we get the chance to talk again. I hope, like I mentioned to you offline, we get a chance to talk with Lee. You guys have a beautiful, intellectual chemistry that's fascinating to listen to. So I'm a huge fan of both of you, and I can't wait to see what you do next.
Thanks so much. Great to be here. Fun. I am.